have an On Your Side update about a piece of property in Eagle the city has tried to seize using eminent domain. A spokesman for the landowner, Sandy Smith, says she and the city have reached a settlement. Though we have few details of the settlement, the spokesman says the Smiths will retain ownership of the property under conditions agreed upon with the city's urban renewal agency. We reached out to the city for a response, but have not yet heard back.